and the world will be better for this. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage.